and I go tell. Yeah, me Aladdin.
You applied first for the Defense Against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful?
Obviously.
Fuck thirst traps. We're doing nerd traps now.
A boat ain't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I be. And me and my crew at the table drinking ale when a mermaid winked at me. So I says, mate, I likes the cut of your jib. Your fishy love was made for a sailor like me. I may be crazy, but I want that scaly body on me. Yo ho ho, I'm in love with the shape of you. We even haul like the sailors do. Your nether parts are a shiny blue. I'm in love with your body. Though your tail has a layer of slime, and now my bedsheets smell of brine. To a mariner like me, that is just fine. Cause I'm in love with your body. Yo ho ho, and a yo ho ho. I'm in love with your body. Yo ho ho, and a yo ho ho. I'm in love with the shape of you. Come on, be my mermaid, come on.
Wow.
My heart is pierced by Cupid. I disdain all glitter and gold. There is none that can console me but my jolly sailor boy.
Take I'll even go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut
and the whale's not gone.
The wellerman makes his regular calls
to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring.
I wouldn't be such a bitch if you could get it up.
Oh, here we go.
Is that what you say?
And now he's going round like off with her head.
No, yeah, I'm pretty sure he means it.
Means it.
What was I meant to do?
Your body's so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me. You say that I'm eccentric. I'm crying on my tears and that's fucking pathetic.
Said hey, hey you, you feed the machine. Bring them all back down to their knees. No time to waste. Remind the slaves they ain't gonna make it out alive today.
Okay, just hear me out for a second, okay? Women in suits, women with swords, men with long hair, and men with eyeliner. There's no point, I'm just explaining why I'm bisexual.
A drop of nurse's blood wouldn't do us any harm.
A drop of nurse's blood wouldn't do us any harm.
A drop of nurse's blood wouldn't do us any harm.
And we all hang on behind.
And we'll roll the old chariot along. We'll roll the old chariot along. We'll roll the old chariot along. And we all hang on behind.
Oh, a bottle of rum wouldn't do us any harm.
A bottle of rum wouldn't do us any harm.
A bottle of rum wouldn't do us any harm.
And we all hang on behind.
calme au fond. Vous dansez vos paraisones. Et vous là-bas, calmez-vous donc. Ça ne fait rire personne. Il comptait dans ses rangs parmi les meilleurs hommes. Les grands, les forts, les conquérants, les meilleurs buveurs de rhum. Partout dans le vieux monde, de Calice en Écosse, on raconte des histoires immondes qui font pleurer les gosses. Parti à la recherche d'un légendaire trésor qui apporte éternelle richesse à qui ne trouve pas la mort. Le vent saute dans les voiles, voilà notre capitaine qui remplit de boules et les cales pour chasser le kraken.
He's just resting.
In pieces! That man is dead!
He's so sleepy.
What shall we do with a drunk?
I don't even need to be here, do I?
What shall we do with a drunk space pirate?
I could yell, I could scream, I could even call you some names. But you know what? One of us has to be the mature one. And it ain't gonna be me, Aunt Jemima!
What's a pirate's favorite letter?
It's gonna be Rogan. I've told you both versions of this joke. I've done the
both one, versions.
Yes, the one where you say R, or you say R because it's favorite letters R, or I say R and you go I love R, but his first love be the sea. Rogan, you're not supposed to laugh.
See, the risk of putting yourself in full pirate barmaid cosplay attire, complete with corset, as now I have to go change a diaper in said corset. I did not plan this out very well.
I'd give you 7, we could shake and make it happen. I wasn't born this morning, 18 would be just fine. Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime? 15, I'd do 8, 12, maybe 9.
Beautiful sea, I chose to be happy. You and I, you and I. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star. I...
Which is your favorite of the 7 seas?
The Pussy.